sorry, I just made that.
My name is Antonella Menta, and I played the clown in the Oye Rhyme movie. It was a challenging experience because thinking about it is hard to represent the role of a murderous clown, but it's also something you can identify with. You know, I'm kind of a method actress, so I try to think about all these moments I felt like, you know, like you just maybe like somebody and you want to get more information about their lives. And yeah, he kind of took it to extreme, but it's still comprehensible. I mean, you can't justify what he does in a way, not to the point of getting under the bed. Oh my god, that scene was so hard to shoot. But I mean, he's just searching for attention, of course, you know? You kind of have to get identified.